Chapter 4. For pigs, the bell tolls.
Okay, that is an interesting title.
Yeah, well, remember how I told you this town has plenty of bacon?
Yeah, they're all pigs. Okay, first off, okay, no. That pig does not belong in this fucking game. It is a shitty 3D model pig. Oh no, I'm gonna hate this.
It's been a long time since anyone's come here from outside. You've come from far away. Those closed years, I'm pretty sure you guys must be adventurers, right? This is a bad time to arrive. Maybe it's perfect time. A scary tale to hear, scary to tell.
Well, it's probably the creepy 3D model pigs in a 2D game. That creeped me out, too.
The bell rang again. Who could it be now? There is a curse on this town that is turning the people into these horrifying pig demons.
So that makes some 3D models.
Poor Freddy got turned into a pig. Not good.
What the fuck?
Another old man. Dour. Of course, because it's gloomy.
Yeah.
I wouldn't talk to his buddy. Last guy who did turn into a pig.
Yeah.
We clipped through the pig.
Also, this town itself is not very big.
No. I'd like to welcome you. Welcoming people is generally a good thing, and it's nothing but bad here. As you may have guessed, no, not doing a voice scream. God damn, man. He just clawed me.
She wants attention. The cat wants attention.
I don't mind you trying to get attention from me, but your claw going into my leg is,
Yeah, it's her. That's
not the attention I want.
That's what she does. That's what she does, little asshole. Yeah. Gotta give the kid loving.
We interrupt this let's play to bring you a time with the cat. Anyway. So we have to go to the creepy steeple.
That sounds like...
adventure!
A dungeon!
This is a very interesting chapter.
Is it long? I feel like chapter 3 was really long.
I don't think it's as long as chapter 3, but it's a very back and forth kind of deal.
Okay.
It's also not a super combat heavy chapter. This one is more of a mystery.
Okay. Well, obviously we won't be able to get the crystal star until we find out the cause behind the pig curse.
Yep. Leave us before you two get pigified. But in Creepy Steeple, there's a glittery red stone shaped like a star. Gee, I wonder what that is.
Could that be it?
That's gotta be the crystal star. Gotta be. Unthinkable.
Yeah, it's kind Fuck of off, exactly what we're gonna do. I hate the pigs. I hate the pigs.
No, you know, maybe. I wanted to see if there was like a store. Or...
There's an inn.
There's an inn. Saving, of
There's
course.
No store.
There is no store.
Not that we have money, but it would have been nice to see what they have.
Yeah.
Oh, wait, we're not done. Okay. There's a store.
Uh-oh.
shit. Oh.
Well,
you brought that upon yourself.
I'm not pressing anything.
Oh, she's just ranting.
I don't think you're supposed to be able to read that.
You're not. Okay, so if we find that key, we get free items.
Well, you know what we're doing. Fuck you people. We're
objective going. Number one.
We need the mayor's permission.
So I think if we go back and be like, hey, we're going to look for this woman's key so she can, you know, have a business.
Let us out of this town, old man. Die.
I guess I was going to talk to more people who are with pigs.
Yeah. I don't know anybody who actually is looking forward to being turned into a pig. Oh, God.
Wow.
I mean, it's in an appropriate place, but that's kind of dark.
Yep.
That's checking me in, because I'm sure... Oh, wow.
It's just a bed.
No, Cody. Ten gold.
First off, that's a scam.
Yeah. I will gladly make my way back to Rogueport if I need to heal that.
Yeah. Bed.
Oh, no. I feel like I need to do this.
Yeah. Oh, no. You don't have any food.
Well, kids, now you have food.
This is the last place to check, and it's empty. So how do we get the mayor's permission?
Maybe we had to talk to him first and then go talk to the mayor. That's stupid. I'm sorry.
I wonder if that woman doesn't turn into a pig if we feed her.
She probably would have. Or the mayor's gonna become a pig. Is the mayor a pig?
Yes, he
is. Oh, what a shock. Whatever shall we do? Oh, is the gatekeeper a pig now?
Yep.
Convenient. You know what? This curse is not all that bad.
It's kind of helping us get through, you know?
Goddamn, Dynamite. Well, hey, actually, that's pretty sweet for us. No pig's gonna get in our way.
Yeah.
That's right.
Don't fucking eat them.
Fuck the pigs. What's... That's our key.
Hardest objective ever.
Oh, I thought for a minute.
That was not our key.
That was not that.
That's a key to something else.
Okay, that was not the right key. Tally-ho, Silver. Could have named this thing fucking horse.
Ooh, what's that? Nothing. Bizarre start to this place.
Very.
Oh god, they're zombies.
We got Hyper Goombas, I think they're called. That is so useful.
They're strong. They better be worth some... Two XP each? Oh, we're frozen.
God damn it.
Plus six attack?
Uh-oh.
Why aren't you using... Well, I guess I'm just gonna go through FP really quick.
Yeah. This is besides, multi-bounce is a matter of timing. We are not good at that. Also, didn't we take... I think we took multi-bounce off anyway.
Don't know what I have. It lived.
Why are you still alive? Holy shit.
They're not worth that. That damage they do, and they only give you 6 XP for 3.
Yeah, no, that's...
This game's balancing just continues to be awful. What is the point of that?
Nope.
Okay, so they're throwing money at us now. A pig. And all it does is oink. There is the key. But how the hell? Can you hammer it?
Maybe we gotta go back and see something.
Is there something we missed in here? Oh my god.
Yep.
I don't see anything that immediately says...
Hold on, let's see what that key was that we did get.
Yeah. It's a key item.
It's a black key.
Yeah.
That must mean there's a black chest nearby.
Unfortunately, I don't know what that means.
Remember, every time we open a black chest, we'd get cursed.
Oh, fuck.
And that would give us a new ability. So I'm gonna write you. But the question is, where is it?
I don't see where it could be.
Maybe there's one in town that we missed?
How?
Oh, fuck.
What the hell is that?
I don't know.
Oh, we're dumb.
What?
Use Coops to grab the key from underneath the tree.
Oh. We are way overthinking this.
Yep. Also, apparently there's a juice coupon somewhere around here, and we should try and find it.
Yeah, especially since our Yoshi's dead.
Now also the nice.
Yeah.
That's with guard.
Wouldn't have done any good anyway if we had an HP, maybe. Or a Shine Sprite.
God, that's ridiculous. That's so much damage. Defense, defense, defense,
defense.
Let's
go to defense. That's clutch.
So when they don't power up, they don't do shit for damage.
Either that or our defense is boosted so high.
Okay, focus coins, we have to... Wait, we're going the wrong way.
Well, no.
You have to get the...
Hopefully there's fucking healing items.
In the item shop, look behind the point list to find an inner coupon.
Alright, I'm switching back to Yoshi, because it'll be easier to avoid enemies.
Yeah.
I love how even though he's technically dead. No, fuck off.
He has like 1 HP, I think, right?
It said he was at 0.
Oh.
First.
Also, there's a super shroom in the area we were just in.
Oh.
Looking at the guide, which is bad, but... Oh! We really need to level up and get some more BP.
That's
clutch. Oh my god.
Oh, time for my throat to hurt again. Hold up, hey, who's there? I just heard a voice. There's no way that people could be here. Seriously? That's just so unlikely. Huh? What's that you say? You've seen a chest like this before? Get out of here. No. I'm not like those chests, I promise. Look at my eyes. Tell me I'm lying. I'm not, seriously. Just get me out of here, you'll see. Don't make me beg. What? Come on, you know how ridiculous you sound right now. I'm laughing in here. You honestly think I'm gonna curse you when I get out? Curse you? Well, I did plan on doing something to you. But it's not so much of a curse as a, well, really wonderful new ability that allow you to go to special places. You know, that's actually probably correct.
Yeah.
Doesn't that sound nice? Aw, come on, please. Just find the key and open the chest, okay? I know it's here somewhere. I just can't go look for it myself, because I'm in here. So pretty please. With the heart.
The heart.
Alright. Oh, thank goodness. You're going to let me out? Oh, happy day. Here we go. Whee! Fools! What were you expecting? Did you think a lovely lady would pop out or something? Now I'm going to hit you with the king of curses, the cursiest curse ever. Fear my terrible power. You will know the pain of having your body roll up. Be cursed! Whee! Now you're cursed, loser. Savor your suffering. When this curse strikes you, you won't even be able to walk. That's how awful it is. Whee! Your suffering amuses me. And so I laugh. Now show me your cursed plight so I can laugh all the more. Just press and hold R, then rotate repeatedly. Whee! Your pathetic misery thrills me to the core.
You must roll around like a silly cardboard tube. Oh, how you'll be laughed at. Now, do you understand the depth of your own agony? I get it.
Yes, oh no, how could
press B to return to normal. Don't forget, mush brain. I leave you to suffer, fools.
What a weird power.
But yet, oddly useful.
Yep. Alright, so we need to find that end coupon that's behind... It says behind the point board.
The point board?
Is it that thing over there on the right?
There we go. And let's go heal.
Yeah. Yeah, I'm trying not to use the guide, but like, we're in a position where we kind of need
oh
to.
Oh my god. You better be something useful.
Nope. Not even gonna open it.
House.
Yep. Back in the first area.
But at least now, we'll be at full HP, full FP. We can get through. We're also gonna save after that.
Yeah.
Guess I'll stay. Guess I'll use it. Wow, we have 30 coins. Holy shit.
They're dropping a lot of coins, which is good, but bad because there's no shop here.
Yeah. But at least we have items now.
Yeah. But I would really like to save that fucking live stream for like a boss.
If we can, yeah.
Yeah. Because if like, where it's going to be a case of these regular enemies are killing us, it's pointless to have it.
I might even consider taking Coops out.
We'll have to see.
Because Yoshi's good on the offense, but man, his defense is
not good at all. No. Let's hope that going to the end didn't respawn the enemies. Or respawn the boxes that probably did.
God damn it.
I guess he's useless here. Well, he's not useless, but he has to use FP.
Well, I don't have to.
Wait a minute.
Don't know if I should use that now.
No, not on regular enemies. They have items, by the way.
Yeah, unfortunately, you can't do anything.
We killed one of them that did. Oh, these ones are worth 3 XP. Oh boy.
Ah, son of a bitch.
That's a problem. Can we even attack the other one?
No.
Defend.
I'm
defend,
not.
Defend, defend,
defend. What's that? It may miss. Not that it would miss.
Just defend.
God, that's ridiculous.
That is such a dumb, stupid amount of damage.
Well, because they boost their attack by 6.
Yeah, so they're doing 1 plus 6.
Yeah. I got a gold here.
Oh, yeah. And it lived. That's a problem.
That's even with defending. That's ridiculous. Mm-hmm.
We're actually getting close to level up, though. Thank God.
Yeah.
Pardon me, kind one of those blocks is supposed to give you access to a super shroom.
Really?
Mm-hmm. If you jump on top of one and then jump up, it's probably that one.
Thank you. Holy shit.
That's the one thing about reading the guide is that it points out where, like, all the items are.
All the shit that we would not have found otherwise.
Yeah. What a weird power. Oh, hello.
Really?
Where is it at?
There we go. That was fucking weird.
That was very weird.
Jay.
I wonder. Look at making us use other characters.
Yeah, I guess.
But they have to use Coops first and then her.
Yeah.
So it's something. Interesting. What the fuck are those?
Maisie daisies.
They're so happy.
Now, if it's like the first game, there are rare versions of these called, oh yeah, these are crazy daisies. There's rare versions called the Maisie daisies, which are gold and they're rare.
So I assume they're worth something.
I think they might be like double EXP or something like that, or double money, or...
We would welcome all of that.
Yeah. They're worth fighting.
Also, they do regular fucking damage.
The gold ones might do more.
That's fine, but they're not doing 7 damage a hit.
Yeah. Lots of work gonna level up soon.
Thank fucking God. Just keep giving us coins.
Oh, thank you.
Fuck yes, dude. Now, if this chapter's gonna be generous, I will be okay with this. Look at this. We were at 5 coins like a video ago.
Yeah.
That's fine. Oh, wait a minute.
Guess what we're gonna be using?
Yeah, right away.
Not fucking around with this. No.
Oh god. Oh my god. Thank God.
We still might be in trouble.
But we have a chance. Gulp.
Oh, well, ground pound will still do the same amount of damage. Okay. Gulp is good when you're having multiple enemies in a row. Yo. Let's go!
That was clutch. But it took an item to make sure we didn't take damage there. That would be like the big downside to that. But we're 8 XP away from leveling up, so.
Yeah, we are.
No Goombas, no Goombas, no Goombas. I'll take it. That's better than Goombas.
Yeah, but those things do damage too. But.
Probably not 7.
Yeah. Still gonna use this.
We're about to level up, so might as well.
Hold now we can hit these fucking enemies.
Oh!
That's why the golden ones are rare.
They can run away.
They can run away.
2 XP though, that's all we need. Okay.
That might be worth, because we don't ever jump. So now we'll be able to hit enemies in the air.
Yeah.
Hi.
What are we missing? We're missing something here. Wow. They're forcing us to bring her out.
Oh, that was awkward.
Getting deeper and deeper into the woods.
Gee, that's not suspicious.
No, not at all.
Fucking really? Oh. What?
Not this time. Spin hammer thing? I didn't even hit it. No?
I'm confuzzled. I'm very much confused.
There's nothing we can do with that spot right now.
Suddenly, Zelda.
Okay.
Nope. You ain't gonna fucking get me with that bullshit.
They were trying too. They were like, alright, today. So the good news, we're gonna level up in this fight.
Yes, we are. Also, because our hammer is stronger, we can actually hurt these guys with a regular hand.
Oh. No FP left either. Be a good time for that.
Well, Mario would make more sense. That's a boo sheet. Goddamn. Fucking boo sheet! We can't do anything.
Defend. We don't know who he's gonna attack. Okay.
He has to attack Mario.
Oh, because Mario's in front?
Yep.
Now, could you swap the Koops?
Koops wouldn't do anything.
Damage too low?
Yeah. And these things have notoriously low HP.
Yeah.
So... that's the trade-off. They have stupid high defense, but they have very low HP.
Right.
So he should be.
He's at one turn.
Oh, that would have been so clutch.
Yeah.
That's fine.
I should die this turn.
You should die this turn.
Oh, fuck. Defend.
This is gonna hurt.
It's okay, because we're gonna level up. Otherwise, I'd be panicking.
Please be dead.
He's at 5.
Really? You know what? We'll take it.
Is that XP?
Double XP.
Yeah, we'll take that. Now we can get BP and get back some of these other abilities.
Yeah. Well, we also have that double defense, or that increased defense badge.
Yeah, so we really need to... which is, I think, probably cost 3.
Yeah. Unless we added it already.
We did.
In which case...
god damn it, they're throwing money at us. Oh my god, it costs 5. Cost 5. You know, are we using quick change? We haven't been changing partners.
We're not yet, but there may come a time. You know what? Fuck it.
Right now, is there going to be a time?
No.
We have 5 left, too, so we can see. We can put on a happy heart again and recover HP. And then, which one really do you want to get? We could double on that?
Well, that was for the partner.
Oh, okay.
But that's still useful.
Yeah, oh yeah, for sure.
And then we got Hammer Throw.
Yeah, so and then we should get BP next level up too, so we get multi-balance and shit like that back.
Yeah.
Because it only costs 1. So you get 3 1 cost abilities back next level up.
And we have arrived at the Creepy Steeple.
Which means there's a save point here, which is perfect.
Of course, there's a heal block, too. Anyway, this is the Creepy Steeple, that nasty monster's place. We're gonna save. Obvious fucking reasons.
Yeah.
And next time, we will explore the Creepy Steeple.